Rand Paul is still going on Capitol Hill after nearly 10 hours. The senator has been filibustering an extension of the Patriot Act. He wants the NSA to stop snooping without probable cause. Technically, his speech is not holding up any legislation because the Senate is debating a trade bill, but he has vowed to hold the floor until he simply can't any longer. You might remember he did the same thing back in 2013, going 13 hours strong against drone strikes on U.S. citizens on foreign soil.